Today we're going to be checking out this little foam cannon that I found on Amazon. This thing is only $20. I want to utilize it to wash the mowers and figure out if it works better than just spraying it off, and seeing if I can utilize this to speed up the process and be more efficient in washing off the mowers every week. I don't want this to take up much time, so I want to be quick and fast at doing this. That way I'm not wasting a bunch of time trying to get these mowers cleaned up and looking good for the next week. As I said, this foam cannon, I found it on Amazon. I think it's $19.99. I will put a link down in the description if you want to check out more on this foam cannon. Follow that link, go to Amazon, check this thing out. So far I've used it to clean the truck. I have used it already to wash the mowers, and I have been pretty impressed with it. But make sure you check out the rest of this video to find out what I don't like about this thing. So to get this thing started, pretty much all you have to do is put some water in here. Really, you can do kind of whatever ratio you want, water to soap. Then you can use just any kind of soap you want. This is some Rain-X car wash. I kind of like mine a little extra foamy, so I do end up using more of this than it really says you have to. And then screw the top on, you lock it on to your pressure washer, and you're ready to go. So this pressure washer just uses a quick connect, and the bottle comes with one on it, so all you do is just connect it right in and you're pretty much ready to go. You can adjust kind of how you want your foam to spray with this, and then how much foam you want to come out with this control. So it definitely doesn't do just a perfect job. It's not a no scrub, no hassle kind of wash on the mowers. That's kind of what I was hoping it might be, but it definitely helps get the soap on there, get it in all the crevices, and then you can kind of scrub it all out. I would definitely recommend it, especially since it's only $20 on Amazon. Then you can also utilize it for washing your truck, washing cars, you know, any of these other little projects you might have around the house. So I definitely don't think it's a waste of the $20. I just think that it's not gonna be that simple spray it on, spray it off, mowers clean kind of thing. So if this is something you're interested in checking out for yourself, I did put a link in the description, so make sure you check that out. As always, guys, I appreciate you watching, and if you enjoyed this content, make sure you give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe.